A pair of Valparaiso employees proving that there is still good in the world. A worker at Plato's Closet found, wait for it, $7,000 while checking a coat that had just been dropped off. The employees put the money in a safe, then reached out to the jacket's owner and returned the money.
It just scared me. It made me nervous. I mean, you know, everybody wants to hold a wad of cash, but it wasn't mine, so I didn't get too excited about it.
Wow, the man says he hid the money, but forgot where. Whoops. Wow. Remember, it always pays to double check your pockets.
I've noticed that all week long, it's been Good News Friday. Right? Every day we've had a good Samaritan or someone doing great stuff. So keep it going, because obviously it makes a course for a better day.
Yeah, and you can always send us $7,000 in cash if you'd like to make a smile even bigger.